Bible? Is there a standard of right and wrong? You got to get your standards from the Bible. Let the Bible tell you what to do, what's right and what's wrong. You know what I'm saying? We all have our own opinions about things, you know? But God is the last say-so. The Bible will tell you what's right and what's wrong. So we got all these people with all these different rules, you know what I'm saying? You're making up your rules, they're making up their rules, and that's where the clash comes in, you know? Too many sets of rules going on, you know what I'm saying? But if we just follow the Word of God, the Bible will tell you what's right and what's wrong. Don't steal, don't kill, don't covet after another man's wife, you know what I'm saying? That's what's right and what's wrong. Everybody got all their rules.